30 minutes to walk. I'm by the seats of your clothes then. Well, that's right, sit down there, sit in, we don't have a problem. We continue. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Like as a father pitieth his children, so the Lord pitieth them that fear him. For he knoweth our frame, he remembered that we are dust. The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry. The Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivereth him out of them all. The Lord redeemeth the soul of his servants, and none of them that trust in him shall be desolate. A father of the fatherless and a judge of the widows is God in his holy habitation. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. For we know that if our earthly house of this tabernacle were dissolved, we have a building of God, an house not made with hands, eternal in the heavens. Therefore, we are willing to be absent from the body and to be present with the Lord. You may be seated at this time. Amen.